Hello, my good friends, on well, all around my chat site, movie site, playing a few favorites for everybody, and on my new little sound system, and gonna try not to mess up too many things here. First song is from my friend Sarah in Germany. Guess I could turn it up a little louder. Kind of hard to do that with all the stuff. Oh, just about screwed that up already. Oh, there we go. And for this video, has a Eric Roberts and Eminem. That's a good song. Wait, my friend Jeanette. When I was back in Calgary, this is one of her favorite songs. And next up is, okay, this one is, from my friend Kelsey. This thing really kicks out the tunes. Okay, yeah, that was from my friend Kelsey. And next up is this is from my friend Sue. This one has a little bit of a story. I don't want to get into it. Pretty soon I'll show you the snow. Show you the snow we're getting out there. And, it's a good song. Oh yeah, that's a good song. And then my song. It's not really a song, but this might be a little loud. That's a Flames goal song. Whenever Flames aren't playing this year, probably won't even play at all. When you're at the game, they score a goal, you hear this song. Oh, have you never been inside a Saddle Dome in Calgary? Oh, it rocks. Okay, enough of that. So I'm gonna show you outside here. That's the sound system there. And that's what we're getting right now. Nice. I don't think it's golf weather. yeah, it's nasty. And just hanging around here, and I gotta look at the sun on their own, and then my friends in Calgary, and her two kids, Stevie Jr. and Joanne. Hope you had a really good Christmas. And another friend, Calgary, Joffrey Belan, Boo Boy, Eric, Ello, Jim and Julie, and my friend, Jeanette in Africa sees this. She's gonna say, "I'm not missing that snow at all." And I miss the baby so much. Oh my goodness. Oh, she's 2.5. Yeah, she's getting pretty big. I'm watching her. She's getting bigger, and I'm not able to see her getting big. Wednesdays, I'll have to get back there. I'm on Camila. And okay. Anyway, I'm gonna. Back to more music and movies, Timmy's, and okay, you guys rock.